alot pros, it's your boy, the Morris Gamer here. How are we all doing? So today is a behind the scenes video, how we do all our videos. Let's go. Yeah. So, basically, first of all, iMovie. iMovie is where we basically can edit all your videos, transfer the videos to here, and then you can just edit it. And you add music and all that, with some music media. Just
click on edit.
And look, basically,
this is how I edit my videos to make it as funny as
possible. All our videos are all there, right there.
Yep, you can see, this is how I make it so funny.
So, yep, and then...
It's 10-0! No!
So, yeah.
And now, how to get the beep, if you come here. Basically, it's called Pro Recorder. You go on it, you go on the website, you type in on YouTube, beep sounds, you download that data video, to your camera roll, so we can put in iMovie.
Yep.
So, yeah, and now how we get a movie, music, is basically going on Adam's playlist on the YouTube channel.
I use non-copyright sound, so, thank you.
For ending intro. And another thing, this might be a bit stupid, we put the camera here, when we do any challenges, and we got a pretty lucky spot, got enough space to record right here, so it can come to us. Another thing we use is 1080p.
1080p
is like one of the main things you need to use to make your cameo really good and more views as you can, right?
Say why we'd probably be using this cameo.
We are using that cameo right now.
Yep.
So we're going to transfer that into the laptop and edit it that way.
Yep.
But we record our vlogs with this. There is 720p 60fps, 100fps. And we use 1080p, and then we record like right here, and then we just transfer it right there.
Yeah, guys.
Guys, I'm gonna give a quick interview. Like, just see how I'm gonna say it. So this is what I do.
This is how I record. Okay,
here we go. I got this. Pause this. This is what I'm doing behind the scenes. What's up, bro? It's your boy, Morris Gamer. How are we all doing? Hey, Jay, and James. We're like, hello, or something like that. So, guys, how are we all doing? Today, we got another video and it's stuff like that. So, we're walking around doing it and yeah.
And then our thumbnails.
Yeah.
Basically, we stick this camera card, memory stick,
in there. And then we got, I think, Laura goes on a website. What is it called now?
I don't know, but we don't know.
Goes on a website where you can custom your thumbnails and download the files on here. So you can go on YouTube and get the data from your files and transfer it to the thumbnail editor on YouTube.
Yeah. So, by the way, right now I just finished a video I posted today, which is called Why Are We Getting So Many Subs? So you can see here, like, I made it thin as possible. This is the music.
That's what we got. So we will see you on Wednesday.
As you can see, guys. As you can see, guys. Basically, Laura has to do the thumbnail. As you can see, we get lots of thumbnails in the videos. But Laura has to do that thumbnail. I'll get her to do that, and then, yeah.
So that's it, really.
So guys, being a jam, and that was just a quick video. It wasn't like a video, and there's no editing on this video, I'm sorry. So yeah, I'm so sorry for that. But yeah, being a jam, you can see right there. And yeah guys, we'll see you guys in the next vlog, which is on Wednesday. Peace.
Hey, what? Oh no, peace.